And Syrian refugees and their families were picking up garbage and plastic around their neighborhood today. The event is put on by Humans for Peace, designed to send a message of hope and gratitude and to engage newcomers in volunteer work.